So the 70th Movement Control Team, we are the movement control unit for Atlantic Resolve South. So any military movement operations that require customs, in-transit visibility, passenger terminal operations for personnel coming into MK Air Base, we're responsible for that. We not only support, much like our U.S. units, we facilitate the logistics movement for them, but an equally critical aspect of it is we're facilitating integrated partnership with our allies, and I think it sends a strong message of our coordination with each other and our support.